Computers are bad at Finnish. One reason is that Finnish is so different from other languages, and language technology was developed English first. So this is a threat for small languages. So the basic idea of English language technology is first to collect all the words and then study how the words sound and how they behave with other words. But this is very difficult for Finnish, because Finnish words are often compounded, derived and inflected. So they appear in countless different forms. That's why counting all the combination is a hopeless task. But we have a better solution for that. Instead of counting words, we split them into smaller pieces and learn a language using letter combinations. And we can use that to build speech recognition models to analyze conversations and transform speech to text. The modern language technology can be used anywhere where speech and text are processed. There are countless possibilities, from machine translation to personal assistants. For example, Finnish telecom company Elisa can now process more customer requests than before. People don't have to wait long time in telephone queue. Or the Finnish broadcasting company can subtitle their television broadcasts faster than anybody can type. It is important to develop language technology for small languages. By only that way, people can also get customer service in their own language in future. This language technology can be used for any language. This means that people can use their own language in technology applications also in future.